by Dean James. Breaking news out of Southern California. With all of the horrible news that we all hear about every single day, it's nice to hear some good news for a change. Not that this story is all good, but it ends good. A police officer in Los Angeles is being praised for his efforts Saturday for reviving an unresponsive 3-week-old baby after the infant's father slammed the boy on the ground, according to authorities. Police said that Officer Alex Frazier of the Los Angeles Police Department's Rampart Division used modified chest compressions for about 9 minutes to get the boy breathing again. Police had received multiple calls from neighbors about possible domestic abuse, and later child abuse, occurring at the home. Once officers arrived, they said they discovered the mother outside the home crying as she sat in an Uber car, according to KTLA. She told the officers the baby's father had been holding him loosely, like a football, while hitting her, police said. When pleaded for him to give her the baby back, he threw the infant to the ground. After Frazier managed to revive the child and the father was arrested and charged with child abuse, KTLA reported. The mother received scratches to the face during the fight and the baby was slightly bruised, police said. The identity of the father was not immediately released.